Jealous? What do you mean, jealous? You know what I'm saying? He just mad because he always with ugly hoes, you know what I'm saying? Girls ain't buying him no clothes. He bought the hoes some clothes. He don't buy me no clothes. And nigga ain't got no money, no ride, no dick. I mean, what I got to be jealous for? He ain't gonna make it nowhere. He ain't got no type of time. He has no career move. I mean,
I come home every single day from working double shifts. And stop along the way to pick you up a couple gifts. I come inside of you, pretend you miss me when you kiss me. Then you diss me and we strenuously fight continuously. Again you frisk me for numbers trying to bust me. It must be only just because you never learned to trust me. Bless me, only squabble over irrelevant issues. Too many tissues for my feelings you misuse. I buy you jewelry, you make a fool of me. I bring you diamond rings, you say I'm bad at timing things. So what's a man to do when all I hand to you is hand it back to me? You act to be this gangster bitch, it ain't what first attracted me. I used to love your company, now you're always pumping me for information. And you tell your friends you plan on dumping me. So I'ma wait for your evacuation. Cause every accusation makes me wanna smack your face. And see, I never been so sure, and you're just insecure. So my solution to your jealousy was insecure. I recommend you take your things and check them in. Look at the nervous wreck I'm in, I need my second wind. Say what?
Fuck you and what you going through. A nigga for another man. To me, Eminem don't mean nothing but minus money, immature me. Nigga ain't got no dick, no snag in his thang. You know what I'm saying? He just mad cause I'm getting it on, like jealous of me. You know what I'm saying? That's what I talked about. Motherfucker just clocking his pussy.
I used to be a puppet and a sucker for your silent treatments. I used to be intoxicated with your sweet sense. Until the day I started following your feet prints and tapping in your phone conversation through the heat vents. It make complete sense. There's someone else you like, so I confronted you and asked you who was Mike, and you was like,
I need a new nigga.
Someone rich that I can follow, and you'll be over me by the time you see tomorrow, leaving me in sorrow. Brandy never felt so brokenhearted. I fell apart when you departed, then the joking started. I was an open target. You played comedian, and I became the laughing stock, but now I'm on my feet again, and so we meet again. You're acting like an ex-wife, all in my sex life. I got a message from Fight. It goes, you didn't want me to see your hun, don't want me now. Take the towel, wipe your brow. We're trying.